Amen. Amen.
Praise to God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit.
Amen.
Praise to the eternal Word of God, who took up human nature, came and dwelt among us.
Yes.
Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ, who came to rescue us from our sins. Praise to the Lord Jesus, who redeemed us from our sins.
Amen.
Praise to the Lord Jesus, who made us right with God because of His blood on the cross.
Amen.
Today, we want to question the claims Muslim makes about the eternal word of Allah.
Yes.
Muslim makes a claim that Quran is the eternal word of God. Muslim makes a claim that around 610, men called Muhammad, who is self-proclaimed prophet, turned up and then claimed that he received the word from angel, which is the word of Allah.
Yeah.
Muslim claims that book called Quran, and today all the Quran spirit gives us only one Quran. There is only one Quran.
That's the Muslim claim.
Received, and that Quran is perfect.
Uh-huh.
Today we want to talk about that claim.
Yes. So Muslims claim there's only one Quran, perfect Quran. However, over the years we've experienced many different Qurans, and we've shown 26 2 years ago, and now we have about 32 different Arabic Quran. So today we have two of them, and we're going to show you some verses, how they are different in meaning, not just in the sound.
So from Islamic tradition, what we know is that Muhammad never compiled the Quran.
Yes.
First Quran is compiled under the Utba, under the Abu Bakr, because people freaked out that they are going to lose the Quran. Something was wrong with that Quran. Around 650s, under the Utba, they compiled another perfect Quran, because there was a difference between the Muslims regarding what the Quran was.
Yeah.
Islamic tradition tells us Muhammad never said yes to 114 chapters of the Quran Muslims are reading today.
Uh-oh.
Islamic tradition tells us Muhammad never said yes to Surah Fatiha to be the part of Quran.
Uh-oh, that's a big problem.
Surah 112,
wow,
or any other verses.
Wow.
Muhammad never even seen this Quran. Today, if you travel around the world, you will be able to find Arabic Qurans. They are all different from this Quran. This is the Quran which Muslims, mainly in England and most of part of the world, are reciting. It has been officialized in 1924.
What's the name?
And it is Hafs Quran.
Uh-huh.
Hafs has nothing to do with man called Muhammad. He has nothing to do with Uthman.
Wow.
Today we want to compare this Quran with another Arabic Quran and then see if they are exactly the same. End of the day, Quran makes a claim that it is the word of God. Allah makes a claim that He will protect the Quran. Let's see if Allah was able to protect His book.
Okay.
So this is the Quran Muslims are reciting, brother.
Which is the Hafs Quran.
And in my hand, I am holding Ruh Quran.
Sorry?
Ruh Quran.
Ruh.
Yeah.
Ruh Quran.
Yes. So, Ruh Quran is different from the Hafs Quran. But we will look at them.
Yeah.
Hafs Quran is late 8th century Quran. And Ruh Quran is late 9th century Quran.
Okay.
Hafs Quran is from the Quran. According to tradition, comes from the Kufa. Ruh Quran comes from Basra. Two different locations. This Quran is 100 years earlier than this Quran.
Yeah.
And it is over 550 years after Muhammad.
Yep.
Both of the Qurans has nothing to do with Muhammad. Both of the Qurans has has nothing to do with Abu Bakr or with Uthman. Let's see if those both of the Qurans are different from one another.
Yep. Where shall we go? Surah 379? No.
So, let's start with Surah 37, verse 130. Surah 37, verse 130.
All right, can you read it? As I find it.
I'm going to read it.
37, 130.
Yes.
Not yet. 100?
130.
All right, here it is.
So, in here, in Hafs Quran, it is says to Ilyas. Hold this one. This is Hafs Quran. It says to Ilyas.
What's that?
This is the Ruh Quran. In the Ruh Quran, it says the family of Ilyas. Are they different family of Ilyas and Ilyas?
Yes, they are.
How come they are different, brother?
Ask the Muslims. Are you a Muslim? No. You're not Muslim? Muslim? Can you tell us the difference between these two Qurans, please? I guess you are a Muslim too. Do you read Arabic? You read Arabic?
Can you read this?
Do you read Arabic? Can you come and read this for us, please? Don't worry, you won't be.
I'm holding two different Arabic scrolls. They are different from one another in a written and also in the meaning. Can you just help us out?
Come and read the Arabic of both and tell us the meaning.
I can't tell you the meaning.
Come closer.
Just a moment, you say, so you don't
you're not going to be on camera, don't worry.
Oh, so you don't know Arabic, but you can read it.
Oh, okay. You don't know the meaning. You can't translate it.
Can you read
it? Read, come.
Can you read on the
Bible? I can read.
Okay, and then read this one. What is the difference between them? Let's see if they are really, really the same thing.
Take this.
Yeah, let's see.
You can't talk about this directly.
This are the difference. This is the difference. Wait. Do you read Arabic? So wait, yeah? You. Look, this is what it says here. That's the underlined. I can see the difference. This one says Elias.
Don't show her the Arabic.
It's the same thing.
Look at the Arabic, are they the same?
Look at the Arabic, they're even the same.
You've got Elif here, okay?
It's just joined up differently.
Yeah, so you've got, in one of them, you've got extra Elif.
Can you see the dot? There's no dot there.
In one of them, you've got extra Elif, extra letter. How can they be the
which
same?
Which they're not the same. The Hafs one has extra one, but this one doesn't. This one means the family of Elias.
Maybe she doesn't know that.
All right, yes. Oh, yeah.
Can you show me which letter is the Elif? This line is the Elif, isn't it?
That's the Elif.
Okay, so you don't know that.
Do you read Arabic? Come. Read this. Read this and read that.
This is the same.
Read it for us.
I got my Arabic.
So, what about... Okay, go on.
One of them has extra
What about the extra elif? Can you see it, please? Look. Look. Don't say no. Look.
Okay, let's
so, I don't understand how you can say it's the same. When you can see the difference, you're saying it's the same.
Daniel, that's right. So I am holding two different Arabic Qurans. Arabic writing is different from one another.
Exactly.
One of them can't is extra alif, which changed the meaning. Instead of one person, it talks about the family of it now. Yet Muslim thinks they are the same. Didn't you see the extra alif? You have got extra whole letter and you think they are still the same? No. It made it the family. So,
Surah 37,
in one of them, it is the family of Elias. In one of them, it is just the Elias. So, it is talking about his whole family.
No.
Daniel, focus.
He's fine.
Daniel, can you get that to us? In one of them, it is talking about the whole family of the Prophet. In other one, it is just talking about
the Prophet.
I'm holding two different Arabic Qurans. They are different from one another. They are different from one another. Let's look at another example.
Your religion is peaceful, yeah?
What about the bishops?
Your religion is peaceful.
What about the 30 bishops? The 30 bishops in your churches.
Okay, I'm going to show you another example.
Talk about interest in your
I can't hear everyone at the same time. Which chapter do you want? Hatun, please call a chapter that is very important. Surah 379.
Surah 3 verse 140.
Oh man.
With the billion churches,
yeah?
And that's where it's come from.
Discipline yourself. Stop touching his ass now. See that? That's what, mate. Don't touch me again.
Hey, bro, he's all right. Don't worry.
No, don't touch me. Don't chat to me.
Ask you to see the back.
Calm down.
You should be saying what I'm saying as a Christian.
Okay, so. Calm down. So, because it doesn't have the questions, she can't read it. That's fine. And then she wants to read it.
Okay, Surah 3146.
This is the Quran of Ruh. Quran of Ruh is different
from the house.
Muslims. It's not one or two places. It is different in 1,724 places.
Exactly. Okay, let's read this.
24 places, it does change the meaning of the verse. I am holding two different Arabic Quran, and they are different from one another, within the writings, within the citations, and within meaning. So, Surah 3, verse 146.
This is the one.
Yes,
of course I can.
Listen.
Stop hiding behind the language, sir.
46.
This is what it says. How many of the prophets fought in the way of Allah and with them large bands of godly men,
okay, that's enough.
But they never lost heart if they met with disaster.
How many prophets have fought, which is past tense of the fight?
Yeah.
Okay? So you are an English person, so you hang out here. In this Quran I am holding,
come forward and read it for us. Come.
Tell us.
Come and read the Arabic. Tell us the difference. Here, the difference. Yeah, we have the differences here.
You're useless.
It's embarrassing.
Leave this room. one Quran.
They have Jesus.
One Quran. Yes. Which is
what is the difference?
In one of them it's fought, in one of them were killed.
Okay.
So, in one of them is a past tense for the fight, in another one is were killed. So what is the difference, brother? You are in
the... The difference is the prophets fought, and then the other ones were killed.
They went
in the battle to fight. Half Quran says that.
That means they didn't die.
They didn't die. And then what is this? Ru.
When you fight, there is a possibility that
you survive.
Or you don't die.
Exactly, yeah. Okay? And then this one is Ru, says they were killed. So this one's for sure they were killed.
So when you are killed, yeah. When you still fight.
No! When you are killed, can you fight? When you are killed, can you fight? Oh, there you go. You hide behind Arabic.
That is Arabic.
You're embarrassing, sir. You can't even read it. You're a Muslim.
I can't move.
Calm down. Okay, calm down. Calm down.
Speak up.
Wait. Calm down.
Can you bring it to the
The red one.
You can read yourself.
Hey, calm down, sir. Can you read this?
It's on camera. It's on camera.
He was the one.
What does it mean? They were dead, yeah? They died, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, can you read this one here? This one.
وكأي من نبي قاتل.
قاتل.
لا.
This one.
Al-Imran.
Al-Imran. Yeah. Al-Imran.
Yeah. What's this book?
Hafs. This is Hafs, sir.
This is the Quran, and this is the Quran.
This is Hafs. This is Ru.
They are different. Okay?
They are different, yeah? Sir, so, you don't know Arabic, so sure, Sheikh, you know. No, you don't know Arabic. Take it, bro.
Calm.
Why are you talking? Wait.
Seven reading, 10 reading, all Quran. But the same word.
Sir, what's your name?
Asim.
So you can see the difference. This one says fought and this one says you were killed. You can see the difference.
The difference in being talking, not in meaning. Right? In reading.
I'm not asking you about those things.
The same
meaning. Brother, open the door.
Hey. Thank you.
Brother, open the door.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it the same word?
So,
okay, wait, calm down. Yeah, calm down.
Here's the word.
Here's the word versus that.
They are different. Can you just tell?
They're different.
وكأي من نبي قتل.
Is that قتل?
قتل.
Okay.
Okay, wait.
No, the United is whatever. Yes. This gentleman comes and then discredits this gentleman's Arabic.
Just. Okay.
Okay, you see.
محمد حديث سيد وات نزل القرآن على سبعة أحرف. What is meaning? This is meaning Quran come to people in seven words, in seven alphabetics, which is Arabic alphabetics. نزل القرآن على سبعة
أحرف.
I tell you a lot of difference, not this only difference. There is more than 50 difference, not only this. I tell you the difference.
Thousands.
No, more than
thousands.
Thousands.
It is.
this Quran is different from this
not
Quran.
This.
I tell you what is the difference. I tell like
did you hear that? 1724.
You want to know who this?
Can you tell me why this Quran has the elif? This Quran doesn't have the elif.
So they're different.
I tell you what is the difference. You want to know or no?
Yes, please.
Okay, I tell you. There is a lot of qira'at. There is a lot of difference in Arabic. Reading. The first one in Egypt we qira'a by Hafsa and Asim. This is the first one. The second one is called Warsha and Nafi'a. Hamza, Qalun. Seven people take the Quran. Take the Quran from Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam. Seven people. So I tell you, you want to know the truth. So I tell you.
Just finish. Yeah.
So these two difference in Iraq say Qatala. You know what I mean in Iraq and in Sham in the East. In Masri said by Hafsa and Asim Qatala. In the two is the same meaning. The only difference, you know, he is come from Saeed, you know. East Egypt. We come from Alexandria. We have different types.
Okay, the meaning is different.
Not the meaning.
Okay, she's gonna respond.
You know, if you go to Scotland,
Brother, what's your name? What's your name?
Bilal.
Maybe, okay, Bilal.
Yes, maybe Irish people.
Bilal. Let me respond. That gentleman is from different part of Egypt. You are from different part of Egypt. And you read the Quran. You read the Quran and then you told me seven people took the Quran from Muhammad. You said Asim, you said Borsh, you said Duri.
Yes,
you said Duri. So, Duri.
Yes, every Quran.
Okay, wait, let her respond.
Let me finish. You come from Egypt. Egypt is not a country where people practice religion, therefore they fear Allah. Why are you lying to me? Hafs never met Muhammad. Asim never met Muhammad.
Hafs and Asim?
No. He never met Muhammad to take the Quran from Muhammad. Duri never met Muhammad to take the Quran from Muhammad.
You understand?
Porsche, I tell
you,
never met Muhammad to take the Quran from Muhammad.
Okay. They never met Muhammad.
No, I tell you, just say, let her finish.
So, I am showing you two different versions.
My mother, I haven't finished.
I am showing you two different Arabic versions of the Quran.
Yes.
One of them is written, not reading, not recitation. One of them is written as Qatala, other one is written as Qutala.
Qutala wa Qatala.
Yeah, so they are written differently.
Not written differently, but it's okay, just
they
finish.
They are written differently.
They're written differently.
No, but finish.
So they are written differently.
He's not going to agree. He's not going to agree.
They are written differently. Give me the item. He's not going to agree. There is extra letter from Arabic alphabet in this Quran. Because extra letter there, it is written differently and then it does change the meaning.
Exactly.
In one of them, they were killed.
The other one fought. They fought.
They are still alive. You cannot fight.
He's saying yes, he's even listening. Dead.
I want to reply one by one because I have a lot of things to
ask.
Bilal,
the first one. I want to answer the first thing.
Which Quran is the word of Allah and which Quran is the Quran of Muhammad? Yes.
Which one is it?
I tell you the difference. The first thing you said, they don't meet Muhammad. We will answer one by one, okay? First thing, Hafs and Warsh don't meet Muhammad, right or wrong?
Did they, yes or no?
I tell you, understand.
No.
So you must understand.
Did they meet him?
There is no yes or no.
Did you meet me now?
Just let me.
All right, go on.
There is something called the Hadith. You know
we know Hadith, yeah.
Hadith. Zubayr ibn al-Awwam meet Muhammad. There is something called like a chain. What is a chain? Someone.
Chain of narration. Okay, yes.
My mother have certificate of reading Warsh and the house. From to Muhammad. My mother read the Quran by the seven types of reading.
Muhammad.
I tell you.
Muhammad died in 632. Hafs died in 795. That is 160 years between them. Can you tell me? 163 years between them. Can you tell me?
She got me.
Did David meet in prayer?
So are you saying they met? Yes or no?
Yes.
They met.
Yes. Hafs. Are you telling
Hafs met Muhammad?
No, not Hafs. I tell you.
We're asking you Hafs.
The first one.
If they met, the only place David is meeting is hell. Because Muhammad was too much dead, like seriously dead,
by the time I come by soul. Like Jesus.
Hafs was dead. Muhammad,
in Jil, I can open it for you. In Jil.
Muhammad and
if you want to see it, I will tell you.
Nothing to do with one another.
Exactly.
And Islamic tradition tells us,
who
actually,
in Islam?
Hafs is not reliable. I am asking the simple question today. I am holding two different Arabic Qurans.
Okay,
they are different from one another.
Thank you.
1724 verses.
Just between these two.
And there is only 100-year gap between those two.
And they still follow the false book.
And they have nothing to do with Muhammad. Question is, which Quran do you recite? Which Quran do you follow?
Exactly.
One of those Qurans, only one of them, is going to intercede for you on the day of judgment.
Which one is it?
If it is the Hafs Quran, you are in good hands. If it is in the Luke Quran, which is different in 1724 places from the Hafs Quran, you are going to end up in hell, sadly. Because this Quran is not going to intercede.
But unfortunately, we don't know which one will intercede for you. Why is Islam self-destructing itself?
They don't know either.
They don't know, yes. So basically, we have differences here. We just showed two differences in the Arabic Qurans, Surah 3, 146, and it was Surah 37, 130. And they're saying it's the same because they've been brainwashed all the years. Sir, one of them says they were killed and the other one says fought. They're different.
So they are different from one another.
Exactly.
In a written form.
Exactly.
They are different from one another. Even their title is different.
Yes.
This Quran doesn't tell us this is a Hafs Quran.
Yes.
This Quran tells us this is a Ruh
Quran.
It is different from one another.
Which one do you follow, Muslims?
The one you follow is going to intercede for you. And the one you follow, doesn't matter which one it is, going to take you to hell.
Exactly.
Because on the day of judgment, it is Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Who is going to judge the mankind.
Amen.
On the day of judgment, it is the eternal Lord of God.
Amen.
Who is going to take you to heaven because of his blood.
Amen.
You must repent.
And accept
and worship Lord Jesus Christ.
God bless you.